I was on the way into Bangor there, and I just spotted this underneath the flyover. I think this is brilliant. Our own George Best remembered yet again.